お前ら長い夜になるで。
Oh
yeah. なめたマネしくさって、そいつからぶち殺したれ。タボ。やるや。
Oh yeah, boys coming in.Oh yeah, here we go. Oh! Oh no, he's doing it again. Oh, damn, he almost caught me up there. Oh, fuck. See, the crane is, when you press square, he does like two punches. And then you try doing the charge up thing.
なめとったら命がないで。
おお、ナイスキック、マン、ダム。
仮面、いいのか。
だって、こんなのつけたまま街に出れないでしょ。
あれ
?Okay, no, because you had a gun to your face. You're supposed to obey when you have a gun to your face. It's Philip, I'm calling out, man.
現代法律事務所から通報を受けてきた。
いきなりあんたが来るとはね。黒岩刑事。
Yo, I bet he's the most. He's just like, what best? What better killer, right, than one that works within the police force? I bet this guy is trying to start a Tojo war and all that. I just have no choice. Dude. This is such a good idea. I don't think this is a good idea. I was asking what you think. It's happening whether you like it or not. I just would have said that.Well, if you put it like that, then it's in no choice. What? Yo, am I getting a hand job, mate? What the fuck?
Yagami-san.
Oh, look. Oh, dude, you had me fucking wondering there. Yeah, fun for you. I'll be sleeping like a baby tonight.Not too bad one of my ex-colleagues got murdered and got his eyes gouged in my closet. Give me all your sushi. Sir, you're buying so much. Are you sure? Yeah, I want 10 of everything. Why 10, sir? It's the maximum amount of items that I can hold in my pockets. What, even the cat food? Yeah, fuck it, why not? But sir, you don't even have a cat. I know. Alright, sir, you're buying so much.It's all good, mate. How about this? Right. Sir, why are you buying so many cigarettes? Because I smoke a lot, okay? Sir, they're not even a good brand. You might not find them as a good brand, but they're a good brand to me. Sir, we're spending 159 grand on all this stuff. Yeah. So what are you gonna do? Process your order right away, sir. Oh shit. He's a fast motherfucker, man. I can't. Alright. Screw it. Here we go again. Oh shit, wrong one. Oh, that looked like it would have hurt. Oh no. What the hell is this? Uh oh. That's my hat. Give it back. Oh yeah. Oh wow, you little piece of shit. Wait till that quick kid grows up and I'll kick his ass for it, it's all good. Little shit's got the fucking wick, man. Come back here, you little shit. Pretty fast, mister. Yeah, and you're a little shit. Cool. Get to run along a place that I've never been to before. Alright. Fuck, I'm gonna smash everything up. Move the chairs. I gotta smash everything. It's the only time I get smash frames. Yeah, 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 there we go.
Anta Terasa-san daro. Shigau ka?
Hanashite.
Oh great. Look, man, I don't even have a problem. Like, I kind of feel sad fighting these guys, but they are Yakuza probably, so. I'm just gonna say, mate, I would not make a good lawyer, mate, because I would be like totally zoned out, mate. I don't think that would be allowed, right? Can you please, you'll come to the witness stand, please, and say you're. Oh, that's cool and all, but will you please stand up to the stand and say that stuff? Yo, we're not primates here. We're civilized people. Well, you know, this place has very highly expensive, like, stuff, you know, like. We're talking about, like, this shit probably costs, like, millions. It'd be a shame if a twitchy guy just came around and, Cool, cool. That's amazing. Yeah. Yeah, destroy those laptops. Just destroy everything. Yep. Cool, cool. Destroy this stuff. Hello, sir. Can I use your chair for a moment? Enhance my darts and my life. Yeah, let's do that. I got premier darts. Hell yeah. Now I can fucking be a dart pro. Speaking of cubs, the boys in blue go wild for the tits we got in the club. Goddamn barkers. Shit. I lost them. Oh no. Would tits make you feel better, sir? I have no clue what the fuck I'm looking at. Wait a minute. Nah, I don't know. No, but this doesn't make sense because you get A, B, C, D right there. Like, I'm fucking confused, bro. A cack. Like, what? The bomb could be set. I don't fucking know, mate. No, wait, the bomb could be 14? Fuck if I know. Right. So, technically speaking, let's say the bomb one is currently 2. Then we got B, C. So, B, C would be the 4. That's number 2. So, that's probably 4. Last one's probably 4. ATB, fucking. Alright, let's just assume anything we're seeing it equals 0, right? So fucking A has gotta be like, okay, 4 A's is, you know, equals 4. So if there's 1 A, there's gotta be yeah, C in there. Yeah, AC equals 2. I'm so dumb. 4, 1, 3, 4. I fall well too hard into that. I'm so stupid. I was looking too much into the stupid thing at the bomb. How long did I take to fucking do that? I was sitting there for like 20 minutes fucking thinking. Want to scheme today? Right, I came along this time. I see, so what's the job? This guy is the peeping Tom of the bunch. The name he's been given is Judge Creepington. Judge Creeping Peep.
Eh?
Yeah, I don't know why I'm surprised by these anymore. He thinks of himself as some kind of authority on what should be a private matter between a man and a woman. And he deems them guilty, he uploads the pics to social media. Can't even imagine what kind of criteria this guy has for that. Is it safe to say you're the victim then? Did he catch you with your girlfriend? No, not exactly. I mean, I do have a girlfriend, but she's studying abroad in America right now. And if you're not the victim, don't tell me it's just chemo. Yeah, she's been victimized yet again. There's a video of her having sex with her boyfriend. That's it's a bit sad. The skin is so depressed and mortified, she won't even leave the house. Well, she's saying she saw the flash of his camera and looked out the hotel window. It apparently affixed himself to the wall and then he crawled away like a cockroach. Man, that's kind of depressing. Wait, that's him? Oh dear god, I've never seen anything so perverted. Unforgivable, I pronounce these heathens guilty as charged. And I tend to shoot this guy. Oh my god, he is crawling around like a fucking cockroach. Before I put 9mm rounds in these rounds. Wow, he's fast. What the hell? The cockroach thing wasn't far off. It couldn't have gone far though. I'm on it. It's more like a perverted Spider-Man in this case, actually. Yep, fall down, mate.
You're sick!
Got it! Yeah, I killed the man. You interfere with my righteous arbitration, and I find you guilty of obstruction of justice. Sorry, I'm a peeping Tom who's doing to make those kind of calls. This time, you're the one on trial.
Shut up!
Silence! Order in the court. The defendant is guilty of contempt.
Judgment!
And I'm going to be the judge, jury, and executioner. Ah! Oh, I was kind of expecting something. Yeah! There we go. I think it's safe to say that video won't be appearing on any social feeds. Oh thank god, no one should be subject to what went on in there.
Mm-hmm.
Wait, what? Didn't you say Casino was the victim? What do you know what went on there? Oh, that's... yeah, you're the one that was in there.
Yagami-san?
Yagami-san? Oh, hey, that's it. What's going on? Seems like I heard you were too depressed to even leave the house. It was him that was doing that. You had me fooled there, bro. Nothing gets past you, Yagami. So you're Judge Creepy's real victim. Why am I about it, though? Couldn't you have admitted you and your girlfriend were taint? Yeah, I was in the room with someone else. I don't have a boyfriend. Oh fuck. Huh? It's nothing. What are you holding? Is that a bomb? No, wait. This isn't. Ah, you're the bomber, aren't you? Please, somebody help. Hey, no. Calm down. I'm a detective, not a bomber. This man is not the bomber. Not at all. Do you even doubt it? It's that guy. The electromagnetic waves are coming straight from him.
Eh? What?
Not bad, you two. Quite the detective. You. I'm tired of your games. The cops are going to want you to discuss a few things. So you're coming with me. To take another step. You see this? Dude's got a suicide vest, Jesus Christ. What the fuck? Okay, nice. How the fuck am I putting that in his roof? Oh, and then fucking, yeah, he appears. Nice.
Yoroshiku.
I got better darts than you. Oh no. I got it. Sorcery is this? I actually lost at shuriken? You mean darts? I propose to you a final test of strength. Let's revel in a belt of martial arts. What do you say, you? Ninja enough? Well, I guess we were gonna fight. If I go through with this, we'd be done with all your ninja anime bullshit. Even a Japanese person gets pissed off with that shit. Never! But I guess I could dial down a bit. At least around you. You have earned my ninja respect. Alright. And I'll teach you what a real fight is. Foo-foo-foo, the smile line. Now then, let this be a showdown for the ages. Oh, that's how you do it. Ah. Kinda always feel sorry for this guy. Fucking hell. To be the ultimate ninja warrior. I'll call you master till the day I perish from this world. That would be disturbing. And besides, I'm not even a ninja. It matters not. I might not matter to you, but it sure as hell does to me. Well, I didn't hear a no, so I guess we're set to go. From now on until the sun sets permanently on this beautiful line, I swear to vanquish all enemies of the Yagami clan. I mean, you know. Well, I guess I wouldn't mind a helping hand every now and then. Do I really want a guy who thinks he's a ninja following me around? And he's gone. Is that a grenade? Oh no, it's the ninja! I just realized! I was wondering why there was grenades being thrown about. Oh man, that's actually helpful. Oh, so he doesn't run away. That's actually kind of cool. It actually helps me. Oh, cool guy. I think that was pretty damn good, like... What's our plan? Yeah, I'll just stand here.
Was that Will Smith?
Oh damn. Oh damn, smooth moves. Just spin her out. Oh, they're gonna crack the knuckles, gonna crack his knuckles. I thought he was gonna crack his knuckles. I got him.
The dumb ghost bitch. This next video was recorded in Kamurocho, Japan by a private detective named Takayuki Yagami. He had a call about a ghost haunting a house and he took a job offer to spend the night and see if the ghost is real. He then woke up to a noise and saw something quite chilling. Did you see that? A lady in a white dress with long hair. The moment she saw Yagami, she opened the door and ran out. Is it fake or is it real? Maybe it's a prank. I will leave that up to you.
Oh. Oh shit. Oh fuck. That was badass, man. Holy shit! That's one hell of a tag team, you can't deny that. That was so badass. What the fuck?
何やってんだあいつら。
I don't know.
どうも緊張感ないです。
It's killing the mood. Yeah, it's killing the mood, mate.
お兄貴、ヤガミ。よ。
Nice. Tiger drop his fucking ass.
三回。
先行け。いやでも
いいから行けっつってんだろ。
悪い。任せた。
Yeah, good luck, man. I mean, we could just easily knock those guys out.
ヤガミ。
Oh shit! I think it's the first enemy with a gun. Oh no! You don't have Kiryu's power there. He's calling me a coward. Oh no! Yeah, that guy's fucking. Get that gun off the dam. Yeah, there we go. Oh, dude, I slid under that bullet, mate. You can't deny that. Beautiful, beautiful gun. Oh, hey. Hey, Bills, there's this cute looking warrior girl that we could use for our club. That's not the one I asked for, dumbass. What? I wanted the one with the glasses. You gotta be fucking kidding me. What? Oh my god, bro. Yo! That's fucking badass! Holy shit! Oh, we're gonna get some epic like music for our boss fight. Oh no. It's jailbait room. Get the fuck out of there, you got me. Swing, swing! Come on, boys, get the fuck up and hit him! Oh, but boss, my arm is sore! I don't give a shit, you mind your fingers cut off? Oh, he's gonna do it again. Whoa, shit. When did I remember this move? Oh no, I thought it was like lead from like. Holy shit. Get rid of all these numbnuts, man. Fuck. Dude, I can't even re-guard, mate, because I don't have the re-guard. Yeah, let's tag him. Hell yeah. Thank you for the assist, bro. What now, man? Well, we're gonna fight a guy in a wheelchair next. He'll become like the final boss. He'll just stand up in the wheelchair ready to kick our asses. When I was a kid, a dog bit me in the testicle. And I hate dogs, so I murder dogs for a living. But you showed me the ways, Kiryu-san. I will not attack any dogs no longer.
You know, I even bought a new phone just to take your picture. Even the oil in your pores show up on this thing. By the way, who's this you're hanging out with? That would be just a friend. Huh? Nice jacket you got there. What do you get? Janky? Jackets? For jackasses.com? Sana-chan. I'd like to stick my...
What are you, Jim?
In your mouth.